Among the magnificent and abundant teachings of President Howard W. Hunter is this assertion, quote, "The greatest search of our time is a search for personal identity and for human dignity," end quote. This search for personal identity is essentially a search for role models that can become instructive in the conduct of our lifestyle. With only a few exceptions, a young person cannot find adequate role models among those in athletics, entertainment, or commercial music. Not only do these public figures fail to provide positive examples, but they are often the exact inverse of the type of role models that are acceptable to most of us.